set out the character selection screen for the past 7 minutes.
Yeah, so this character select screen, how about that?
How about that?
It never stops at Meltdown tonight.
Yeah. We're going to start the next one by waiting 10 minutes for winner's finals because people want to go chicken shop.
Yeah.
Nah.
Chicken shop above everything. That's how we do in London.
If it's not a chicken shop, we ain't going. Kebab shop, bit of chicken. Nah. Chicken. Right. Okay, we're finally starting at bloody last. The man of the hour, Chris.
Go!
I'm that now. The man of the hour.
Oh,
okay. Oh, it's too long.
Mitsu doing his classic stay at the edge of the stage. He really does stuff like this a lot when he's playing a more aggressive character. Jumping on and off the ledge. Before Eric goes over.
He hasn't played it
right there. When they're against each other.
It's either a tree or a ladder.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Best of three. Well, I double checked you. Yeah.
Survival!
Adam's, Mitsu's told me in the past that he sometimes has trouble with nerves, but honestly, when I look at him sometimes, he's just got that stone face.
You can't tell anything.
You can't tell, man. Yeah.
It's like he's got the same face day in
and day out. That's actually a thing for him. Like, I think he got it under control about maybe a half year ago or so, over time. But it was like the one thing that he felt was restricting his gameplay, you know?
Like, I feel like he's a guy who's like, loosened up and beat once. I still remember him down 4 months ago, where he beat... Expecting, like, you know, a guess on Mitsu's part, and it didn't quite work.